we have some time to get ready for Assen. I think we have something in mind to just arrive there with a better feeling. So we're going to try to, you know, advance some work before to arrive in Holland.
You have all of the changes of direction in Assen, a lot of banking, so that's a different problem to this racetrack. And it is super fast, especially the back part of the circuit. In a high speed left and then a chicane at the end, the last thing you want to do is give away any time in that area of the racetrack. So you have to try to focus on being strong there so that you don't get passed at the end of the race.